Hi everyone, this is President Barack Obama. NASA's Aura satellite has been tracking global pollution trends for the past decade, and its initial findings have shown us a lot about the state of our atmosphere. The satellite detects gases like nitrogen dioxide, a common pollutant from cars and power plants. The data shows us that the United States and Europe have some of the highest emission levels in the world. But it also shows us that over the last 25 years, nitrogen dioxide levels have dropped by up to 50% in both regions, thanks in large part to new rules that protect our air. At the same time, in China, India, and the Middle East, this pollution has grown dramatically. So imagery like this can help us see what actions are working and where we need to focus additional international efforts. And it proves that we all need to work together to protect the one planet we've got.
Guys, thanks for watching DNews. Please take a second and subscribe. And also, watch President Obama on Science Presents DNews every night this week at 9, 8 Central on Science Channel. Or you can watch them right here on our YouTube page.